So guys, that's the welding for tonight. Tacking up the fender. Getting the fender tacked up. While it's bolted up, so it should, we've got good gaps, should be right. And filling up these emblem holes up here too. So we've got good gap down here to the rocker now. Consistent gap up here. Pretty happy with the gaps. I think we got a pretty good fit. I don't think that we're bulged out too much here. We were maybe a little tall on the height of the patch panel, but not terrible. So that'll do it for tonight, guys. I'm out.